Please hit the bell next to the subscribes button as you listen. Nasim Mirza Changzi was born in 1910 and died on April 12, 2018. He was an Indian independence activist. He might be one of the oldest living persons in India at the time of his death. In 2016, Nasim Mirza Changzi claimed to be 106 years old. Nasim Mirza Changzi traces his family's roots in Old Delhi from the times of Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan, who had decided to shift his capital from Agra to Old Delhi area and ruled India from 1628 to 1658. Old Delhi was then known as Shahjahanabad. Nasim says that his ancestors and family have been living in the area for many generations now. He was educated at the historic Anglo-Arabic College, which is now called Zakia Hussain Delhi College. Over the years, he has collected a large number of books in Urdu and Persian. In 2016, he was still living with his 90 years old wife Amna Khanum and a 60 years old son Mirza Sikandar Beg Changzi in the Old Delhi area. His wife and son both took care of him. His youngest son Mirza Tariq Beg lives in Karachi, Pakistan. Mr. Changzi had 7 daughters and 2 sons. Many of them still live in the Old Delhi area. He had 20 grandchildren. He died at 108 years old.